I have a small setup problem with my XP2. My car does not drive very well over the stairs. So it's more by random if the stairs are no problem or if my car is inharmonic and difficult to drive over the stairs and it crashes very often. My mate Yannick has the same problem and we talked about this problem and how we can solve it, and Yannick had the idea to use the medium A-arms in the rear. At the moment both of us use the graphite ones in the rear. Front is no problem, but the graphite arms in the rear makes the car very stiff and it does not forgive something, let's call it bad driving. After both of us switched to the much softer rear A-arms, the car was much more forgiven and suddenly the stairs weren't a problem anymore. Now the car drives like the Yokomo YZ2, because the Yokomo guys don't have this issue, and on the Yokomo YZ2 only the front A-arms can be changed to the graphite A-arms. So the rear arms are like on our cars now, always from softer compound, and this seems to be the key issue to have a good car on this bumpy stair section on this track.